Hello to everyone, let's start our journey. Firstly, let us know what is technology. Technology is the study and transformation of techniques, tools and machines created by humans. Technology also allows humans to study and evolve the physical elements that are present in their lives. Technology is the way we apply scientific knowledge for practical purposes. It includes machines, but also techniques and processes. In fact, a hammer and a wheel are two examples of early human technology. Some advantages of technology: save time, cost efficiency, better communication, improved banking, better learning techniques. Funny jokes on technology. Dad, why do we need 5 fingers when there are only 2 mouse buttons? Wow. Next, I change my all passwords to incorrect. So whenever I forget it, it will tell me your password is incorrect. Technology can help to reduce poverty by creating more jobs and allowing those in developing countries to reach a wider market. Having access to the internet combined with digital literacy can open up more opportunities for more people to economical support themselves. Thank you.